Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulullah. The kidneys in human anatomy. The kidneys are a pair of bean-shaped organs located on each side of the spine, below the rib cages and behind the belly. The right kidney is closer to the waist than the left kidney. If you measure the left kidney to the waist and divide it by the measurement from the right kidney to the waist, you will get 1.6. Apparently, everything in creation has to respond to 1.6 in order to function correctly and in harmony with the rest of the universe. The sum of Muhammad is 92. When you subtract 63 of the years the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, spent on the planet, you will get 29. 2 plus 9 will give you 11, and 1 plus 1 will give you 2, and 2 is Muhammad, peace be upon him. When you subtract 56 from 92, you get 36. Both numbers have bearings on the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Now, when you divide 56 by 36, you will get a result of 1.555555. Converted it and you will have 1.6. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has structurally created mankind as a Muhammad. Therefore, all the human organs have 2 or 4 or 1.6, which correspond to Muhammad. A pair of kidneys, that means 2 kidneys, and 2 is Muhammad. Each kidney is about 4 inches long. 4 represents the letters of Muhammad. The kidney is roughly the size of a large fist. Each kidney is made up of about 1 million filtering units known as nephrons. Each nephron works through a 2-step process. The glomerulus filters, which filter the blood and the tubule, on the other hand, returns needed substances to your blood and remove waste. Functions of the kidneys. The kidneys play a vital role in filtering the blood. At each 24 hours, the kidney filter and return to the bloodstream about 200 quarts of fluid. So 200 is 2 plus 0 plus 0 equals 2, and 2 equals Muhammad. About 2 quarts are removed from the blood in the form of urine, and about 198 quarts are recovered. 2 quarts meaning Muhammad, and 198 is 1 plus 9 plus 8 gives you 18. 1 plus 8 equals 9, and 63 years of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, equals to 9. That is 6 plus 3 is 9. The kidney removes waste and excess fluid from the body in the form of urine. That's 2. 3. The kidneys control the body's fluid balance and maintain the correct levels of electrolytes. All of the blood in the body passes through the kidneys about 40 times a day. So 4 plus 0 equals to 4, representing the four letters in Muhammad. In Quran chapter 54 verse 49, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala explains to mankind thus: surely we Allah have created everything according to a measure. So measures are being taken place in everything Allah has created in the human being. Again in Quran chapter 36 verse 36, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala emphatically stated thus: glory be to him who created pairs of all things, and of what the earth grows, and of their own creation mankind, and of what they know not. In Quran chapter 45 verse 4, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala declares: and in your own creation, and in what he Allah spreads on the earth of animals, there are signs, that means proofs, for people who have strong faith. Now number 4, the kidneys release humus that regulates blood pressure. 5, the kidneys produce an active form of vitamin D that promotes strong and healthy bones. 6, the kidneys control red blood cells production. Healthy food for the kidneys. Number 1, adequate intake of fluid, that is to drink a lot of water. 2, natural spices such as onions, garlic, ginger, dawa dawa, etc. 3, organic food in general improves our overall health and that of the kidneys as well. Healthy food includes green vegetables, fruits, and whole grains. Some of the green vegetables include cabbage, spinach, green pepper, etc. Fruits such as berries, pawpaw, apples, citrus fruits such as lemons, limes, oranges, pineapple, etc. Wholesome grains such as barley, brown rice, oatmeal, sorghum, millet, etc. Seafoods, olive oils and shea butter. Low fat dairy products like cholesterol free milk, soya bean milk, etc. With this note, I pray to the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to curtail the coronavirus pandemic for the whole of humanity. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless everybody. I pray to the Almighty Allah for the progress, prosperity of nations and individuals. I pray for excellent health for everybody. May Allah bless all of us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Everybody of school of executive economic development, on this day, the 31st of August 2021, we present this master class executive member certificate to Professor Rashid A. Sawa for being authentic and outstanding spiritual and Kabbalah practitioner. If this is beyond what you have read, this presentation is on the merit of his contribution to humanity and to society and to the globe as well. We've just heard a few of what Prof has to share with us.
Yes.
And so I believe that he has a lot of things to tell us, and he has a lot of contributions coming on the way. So Prof, on this very day, we give you this. It's beyond the thinkable, and we also encourage you to do more.
All right.
To society and to humanity. May Allah bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
La 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 la